Rozier, finger. Takes it away from Biombo. Rozier rattles it through. Long rebound. Hornets keep it. Big shot. Terry Rozier!
Original 18 points on Monday night against Toronto. Rozier floats it up and in. Rozier is a guy
that are athletic and strong enough to stop him from getting it.
Rozier floats it, hits a three. Grizzlies by five, their largest lead of the game. Rozier, good if it goes, and it does. Rozier for Hayward,
bounces it, Rozier, open look, got it! It's Towns and Rozier going to work. And Terry! Oh, Terry! You're kidding me!
No, don't like it.
Terry!
Man.
Oh, wait a minute.
Just trying to confuse with all the...
Back to ball, and he's off to the races. Bounce pass to Rozier, threads the needle, and that's what you're talking about, there, Lamar.
Yeah, there's a look at it. Put a spin on that ball to bounce right into the...
And the Hornets, wow! That was something else. What a finish on the... Rozier, contested three, it doesn't matter. Rozier has another.
Rozier, off balance.
He did create that contact with the right with a carry.
Terry, bottom of the lamp. Want to try and get it to Rozier, now he has it. Only two on the shot clock. Terry, again. Rozier relocates. Here, Hornets continue to put the pedal to the metal. Terry, beautiful reverse. Gordon leaves it for Rozier. Again! Like clockwork for Terry Rozier. He owns the fourth quarter.
We've seen it before.
In the dunk contest. LaMelo with a fancy pass. And now the three is on the way.
In the East. Rozier got it.
PJ Washington. Rozier quickly pushing. Finds a wide open Gordon Hayward who throws it down.
He's there. And right. One dribble, throw your little jump hook in the paint.
And Terry Rozier burns him the other way, and that's going to prompt timeout play. Rozier behind the back, stops. And Terry Rozier, one of the best...
Getting away with it, not shooting three balls, still filling up the stat sheet.
And so is that guy. Terry Rozier is having himself the half to 20.
And you may see Malik Monk in the game later. Well, somebody got to pick up the point guard, Porter, and that's what the teams do with Houston when they come out. They come out with those hot third quarters, and there's another basket. Look at them. They're not even hesitating.
Yeah. Offensive rebound, Biombo. Terry in the corner. Tough angle.
Right. Butler out of the lineup. He is their finisher.
Terry! Oh. Terry. Catch and shoot three again. How about this? Karma! They've got numbers. Ah. Until the shot clock's at zero.
Take it out!
Terry fires it up.
Unless you do
a great job of keeping guys who are banged up and are out, not out as long.